Hello and welcome to Yet to View with me, Paul Collis, and today we're going to take a look at Haim with their song Forever. Now, a little fact, they've got a completely different lifestyle to their video and record style. So, if you love Haim from the videos and from the albums and you haven't seen them live, go and see them live. There's a report about this on the Total Entertainment podcast that I did, and you'll be able to find that by clicking the link tree in the description and finding the Total Entertainment podcast, where I actually reported on them live in Cardiff Arena. Anyways, that being said, let's get started. Nice 80s feel to this. It's a brilliant bass riff there. Got great vocal ability, and all three of the sisters actually have great vocal ability. Ah, now I recognise it. Didn't hear the song on the live show, but now I recognize it. I don't think there was much choreography in this. I think they just like, yeah, let's do that. It's good that they're freestyling it in a hair salon, but I bet the local authority loved that they had someone donut in the middle of the road. Oh yeah, yeah, we're going to make a music video down this road. We're only gonna be like half hour. Are you okay with that? Yeah, yeah, that's fine. Just do it at a quiet part of the day. Yeah, yeah, we will do. And fuck me, there's a load of fucking donut and tire marks all over the road. Very, very metal. But this is metal. Nice circular pivoting motion on the on your feet and legs. Doing that on the balls of your feet to get that nice motion, no doubt. It's like we're watching a 80s exercise video. Love that bass riff on the keyboard, that is. So it's good music, musical writing ability there. Just lots of little bits that build the song, and it works really, really well. Little subtle bits which become prominent and fade back to subtlety. So that was Haim with Forever, and that was a great song. And yeah, they didn't play this one yet, so I'm live, but I recognised it after the chorus dropped because I've heard it on the radio at some point. It's a good song. Good song. Nice chilled vibe to it as well. If you've enjoyed today's video, please hit like, subscribe and share. And if you haven't already done so, why not check out more content from MasterX Media by clicking the link to Linktree in the description below. And it'll give you links to all our YouTube channels, all our podcasting channels, to our books and to our social media as well. So until next time, guys, bye for now.